Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, here we'll be working on a Kia Rio guys. So if you have a Kia Rio between years 2011 to year 2017 guys, and you're trying to find where your water pump is located, stay with us and we'll cover that today. Now, it will work on multiple engines. We'll demonstrate on a 1.6 GDI engine. This is a direct fuel injection engine guys. But most of the engines will use that design of water pump and the location will be about the same. Now, quick introduction to the channel. Every single car we get at the shop, we make at least guys 200 to 300 free repair videos. Specifically guys, on this Kia Rio, we're planning on getting more than 300 videos. We just got it. So if you guys have any recommendations for videos or if you want to see any specific repairs, leave a comment below guys. Why we do all that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video so we can keep providing that information for you guys for free. Another thing, if you need new water pump, coolant special, okay, Kia approved coolant, parts, tools, check out the links in the description of the video below, we share them for your convenience guys. So, specifically we have a 2013 Kia Rio here, as I said, 1.6 GDI engine, this is the gasoline engine guys. Okay, so, now, let us show you guys, okay, where that water pump is located. But, before you guys, okay, remove water pumps, what do you have to do? You have to guys drain your cooling system. Okay, the cooling system needs to be drained. You will need to remove serpentine belts. And if you want to see the whole video, start to finish, step-by-step guide on water pump replacement, it's coming very soon, guys. We'll be taking it apart and we will show you how to do that, guys. Everything step-by-step instructions. So, now, starting guys, okay, this way, let me show you now. Looking at the engine, guys, facing the left side of the Kia, you will notice that, okay, never ever do that with running engine. That pulley right here, okay, this pulley, guys, right there. I'm trying to focus. Okay, this pulley is the water pump pulley, guys. It has four bolts for the pulley with 10 millimeter socket. Water pump is external pump, so you can remove and replace it easily. But you will need to drain your coolant. You will need to remove your serpentine belt. The serpentine belt does not have automatic tensioner, so you have to remove it by loosening the alternator, guys. Okay, the alternator, and through the alternator, you loosen the belt, remove the belt, and then you can remove the pump. But before you do any of that work, you first need to loosen the four bolts that hold the pulley to the water pump, guys. Again, step-by-step instructions coming very soon on the channel. Now, if you want to see anything else, guys, let us know so we can make a list of videos that we need to make and we can help more people and you at the same time, guys. So, hopefully the video will be helpful to any of you trying to figure something like that out. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the channel for more help and see you guys next time.